Hello everyone, I am Jyoti John, working as an occupational therapist in Jewel Autism Center. Today I am going to talk to you about certain tactile activities that you can give to your child in the home setting. You can give the child a messy activity or messy play using clay, gum, slime. You can make the child to take out object immersed in a bin of sand, rice or beans. Third activity is you can make the child to walk on different textures, soft, rough or any mats that you can get at home. Fidget toys or stress ball can be given to the child when he is stressed out. You can give the child a butterfly kiss during the play activity that you are giving to a child. Various touch books are available, or you can make a touch book at home using the resources you have at home, using the sponge, paper or different textured clothes. While giving a bath to the child, you can make the child to play with bubbles, or this is called a bubble bath. Lastly, you can pour salt on a chart paper and make the child to paint with finger on the shapes you have drawn. Hope this video is useful for you and you will try out at home settings. Thank you.